Man, I use Windows 8. It's always slow on my computer, and if I use it, I know I will downgrade to Windows XP. Then we can make time slots.